studies. Before and after numbers we are learned to write the numbers in order. We are learned lesson number 2. Today we are going to study about the lesson number 3 in your textbook. Lesson number 3 in your textbook, that is numbers counting forward. Okay, lesson number 3, numbers counting forward. So today we are going to study the lesson numbers counting forward. Counting forward means, see children, you already know the numbers to write. Now see the given 1, 2. Write the forward number. So friends, see 1, 2, next word after number will come 3, 4, 5, like that. Forwarding number. They can give it in the middle also, children. So you can write the missing number or a forward number. So forward number means after the number, see 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, like that, forward number. Okay. So write the counting forward. You have to count the forward, not backward. So this is the forward number. So now you are coming to page number 12 in your textbook, children. Okay, 12 in the textbooks. They are given. See, coming to page number 12 in your textbook, see there, open your textbook, see there, take any two numbers or tetine from those around the diamond and make it many numbers as possible. They are given some number here, see, like this. They are telling take any two numbers and make as it is a possible. So first I will take these two numbers, children. 1 and 4 I will take. 1 and 4 means you can make 4 1. Next I will take 4 7. 4 7 7 4. Next I will take 1 9 2. You can make as 2 1. Next 2 7 I will take. So 7 2. Next how much number I have made? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 numbers I have made. So we must take only 2 numbers and I have to make as possible as a number. So you can take not only from 1, 4 only, don't take, you can take 1, 2 also. Then make as 2, 1, 1, 4, 4, 1, 4, 7, 7, 4, 7, 2, 2, 7, like that. As much as the possible numbers we can do. See in your page number 12. Next, remaining 2 sums you can try, children, otherwise I will do here. See. Like a given. So take any two numbers. I will take 2, 5. Okay. Then next I will take 5, 3. Next I will take 3, 6. Next I will take 6, 2. So as much I can make this one 5, 2. This one as 3, 5. This one as 6, 3. This one as 2, 6. Okay. See there. 5, 3, 3, 5. Or 3, 6. 6, 3. As much as possible numbers we have done. So, page number 12, they are given counting, they are given a tick. Count the flags in the streams and write the number in the box. They are given the box and some flags as given on the run. Count that flags like and arrange there. How much flags is there? Write there. 26 or what? How much they will get in your textbook? How many flags is there? Count and write there. Okay. Next, we can go for the one more game, that is, I will make it groups, children. I will show for you. Okay. See, pink ball is given. Balls are given. How will you count? You count like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. How much is the children? 32. But make it as easy. How can you do this? Means you make as a group. Okay, 10 group make. Then how much is the seat? Here see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, this is 10 group. Okay, children? 10 is 1 group and make here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? This one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See, this is one group. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Clear? One group. Okay? Color groups. See another. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, children? This much. One group. Okay, how many groups is there? See, here to here, 10 is there, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then, another one, 10, till here. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, here to here, 1, 10. Next, remaining is how much? 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10. Remaining is 2. See, children, easy, no? How many? Here is 10. How many 10? 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10. 3, 10 is 10. 10, 20, 20 plus 10, 30, plus this 2, how much? 32. So, you can make a group, it will be easy to count there, make as a tens as a group and count this. Here of 3 tens, 1 10, 2 10, 3 10, that is 10, 10, 10. So, how many tens means 30 and then 2, 32. So coming to page number 13 in your textbook, children, they are given now bundles of sticks, singles of tens, bundles of single tens. See in this, okay, this 10 is there, okay, bundles, 10 is there in one bundle. Like that, how many bundles is there, you can just draw the rough figure. Singles of tens bundle, okay? Bundles, singles of ten, okay? Singles of ten, okay? Bundles, okay? That is bundles and singles of bundles. See, ten is there, no? That is one bundle of singles tens. How many bundles is there? Single tens, 1, 2, 3, okay? So, 10 tens is there, no? 10, 20, 30, like that. So, it is easy to make a group. See, tens of one bundles, tens of another bundle, and tens of other bundle. So, here how many tens is there? 3 tens. That is 3 tens means 30. Then how many singles is there? 1, 2, 3. So, how much? 33. Okay, children, they are shown in the examples, the sticks. So, now coming to page number 14. Coming to page number 14, children, they given the column, some names is given, then objects is given, then you have to mention that is tens, units and total numbers is how much, okay. So, I will take and I will write some examples I showed here, okay, we can make as a group. Given, see how many objects is there, means you count it, you will tell it. See 1, 2, 3, 4.
take it as a group till 10. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, this is 1, 10. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, remaining is how much? How many tens is there? They given now. Tens and units. And you have to write a number. How many tens is there? Units is there and number. Okay, so then three columns they are given like that, and here some objects is given and some names in your textbook is given. Okay, names. But I am not writing the names, just showing where. So they given some objects. So make it as a group. That is, they are asking how many tens and units is there. So make a tens one group. See, 10 I make and put the box there. So how many tens is there? Only one tens is there, right? 1, 10. So remaining is unit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many units? 9 units. Like that, how much they given, we don't know, but we have to make as a group. They given some objects. So here how many tens and how many units I must write here. So I will write the underline. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, this is one group, one unit. So here next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is one group. 10, 10, how many tens is there? 1, 10, this 2, 10. Remaining is how much? 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many tens is there here? 2 tens, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1 ten, na? Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 10. Then how many tens is there? 2 tens is there. Then how many units is there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 units. Okay, children, in your textbook, there now in page number 14, Sonu and her friends have to count the tickets. They have to be counted in a groups. Okay, make a group's tens one group. Then how many tens is there right here and how many remaining is there, no? Units, that one you have to write here. Next. Place as many objects such each of the numbers given below. You have to place them. See, coming to page number 15 in your textbook. Okay, coming to page number 15 in your textbooks, they are given name of girls. Name of girls. Number of beads. Okay, beads. So, beads and strings in tens. String of tens. Then single beads. Single beads. So, here name of the girl is Manju. Manju have 32. Number of beads is how much? 32. So, here how much strings you can make here? How much strings you can, tens, strings of tens, then single beads. So you already learned that is, this is what? Tens. Okay, this is units. Okay, you have to make a strings of tens. How much strings have to make here? This is tens and units. So how many tens is there? 3 tens. So how many strings you have to make of tens? 3. See.
Six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3. Single bits is how much? 2.
Okay, children. Next is Bina has 55. Bina. Okay. Bina has 55. Here, how many strings have to do? Tens of 10 units. So, how many strings have in tens? 5 strings. So, you have to draw like this 5. 3, 4, 5. So, it must be 10, 10 beats on the children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, like that. 10 beats only must be there. Okay. 5 tens. How many string of tens? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then single bits is how much? 5. Okay. Understood, children, this one? So, what this one? Tens and units. So, in tens, how many tens strings you have to write? 5. Tens is how much? 5 strings you have to write. And single is how much? 5. Okay, children. Coming to page number 16. So, coming to page number 16, show the following numbers on a string of 100. String of 100 means there must be the 100 bits. See, I will draw it. Think this is 10, this is 10, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Children, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. So, 100 bits, you have to string of 100. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Okay, children? String of 100 is there. So, first one, how much there? There only done for 59, do for 32. So, 32 means how much? How much tens you have to make? 3 tens. Units is 2. Count it, is 30. 10 tens for group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Then how much? 2. 1, 2. Here is 32, children. Okay? 32. Okay, this is still here 32. Then 47. How much? 47. So count from here. So 4 tens must be there. See, 47. Here we already know that is 32. 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 47 multiple. Sorry. See, 32. 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. Here came as a 47. Okay, from here to here, how much? 47. Just for only I written one string children, you have to make 100 strings and just mention only for 32. Remaining is left. Right? Till 100 another string and mark it as a 47. But in one of them, I am making all the numbers to show you. Okay, 95. So 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95. So, mark. Okay, children, you have to mark a string like that. Hundreds, they are asking for the 100 number on a string of, and they show the following numbers on a string of hundreds. I'm showing another one is 64. So, here 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64. String that all the numbers 32, 47, 64 and 95. Okay children, understood? Now, okay children, we have made as in a 100 string of 100 and we have mentioned all the number. But while you are doing, you have to see there 50 they are shown for 32. Also I showed 32. For 32 what you will do? Think of this is 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Then take up 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Wait, I'm sorry. See, for how much I will do? 32. I will take, I said, no, sorry. Take the string like this. 1, 2. Simple, right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Okay. For how much we have to make? For 32. So, here you know that 32 is 38 I have taken. So, count here for 32 is B here. Okay. You mark for 32. Next number is what? 47. Take the string of 47. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Okay. So we have to mark for how much? 47. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. For the given numbers, that is how many tens and how many units is there.